what they're trying to show is that the water will, like, encase it and hold it there at the top of the spout. So I'm standing there with my phone out, like, timing how long the kids were getting it to stay up there. It's like, boom! A lot of fun. No fail. The Dongo does not fail at preventing me from getting way ahead. Lost 13 frames. Yeah, man. The Dongo is drunk until 2:05. That's completely my fault, obviously. Lost. Hello. Ugh. Oh wow, the dream! No tektite, all the tektites went up and left, so I don't have to stab at him from the ladder. I was trying to two-hand pump that. Didn't work. Ran out of bombs, sir. I didn't get any bomb drops anywhere. Screwed up, Couldn't get any counts. Right. This is such an ugly run. How's this ugly run ahead? You can count to 10 now? Man, I'm gonna play Super Punch-Out. You have to count to 10 in Super Punch-Out? I'm not gonna play that game. The ref does. Oh, the ref does get to 10 in that one. Good call. They probably had to write a program to make Mario count, let's be real. Mario just didn't learn to count on his own. Okay, let's remember how to do this room. Is it fine? Perhaps not. I'd like to know how to save time on that split. Doesn't involve me having to just get better luck. That happens many a time in this stream, Joshy. I don't have to explain myself, but I will. I took a shower and put on fresh clothes right before I started my stream last night. So we're still working on this. It's kind of like we haven't been a day yet. Same shirt all day. Get a Zeb Gedney shirt. Get 10 of the same shirt. Be like, it's a different shirt. See, I number them on the collar. Zero. Ha ha ha. My hair looks combed.
Usually I try to get a hat on. If I'm not gonna comb the hair. The hair is uncombable. Sometimes it just can't be saved. There is no amount of... finger, comb, or brushwork. And you just gotta put on a hat. Did you ever try to get the, like, the big wave hair, like in 90210? Tall ass wave in the front. Oh, dick. All right. Woohoo! All those tinks, dude. Oh. It is the season for Zeb Gedney shirt. I should get some of those out. Or go buy some. Alright. Like air vents on a sports car. When I'd go up back home for the summer, me and the buddy who used to do creative urinating, we'd get this barber in town would give us lines in our fade. And they'd last like 3 weeks, maybe. No, I'd say they last like a week and a half. And then our hair would grow back over. Yeah, you might not have been here for the creative urinating discussion in this stream, but we talked about that. Wow, I'm really good at this game. Lightning bolts? Nice. We might get to enough. Nah, we're not. F flat top. Buzz, yeah. My mom wouldn't let me get a Buzz. I think she didn't want me to look like, dumb. The flat top took some convincing. I wasn't allowed to have G.I. Joe's, toy guns, a buzz cut. Like, I think she really didn't want me end up in the armed forces. Talk about the way my mom tried to raise me. That's all. For all you guys know, I own many guns. Don't show up here. Nah, we're not doing it. We're not stacking the count up. We don't need it. I'm just gonna use our white beams. Hello? What's that? Beam control. Need to do better at it. I'm gonna step up and... No, I'm not. I'm gonna do that. If I stepped up, I might have gotten hit in the back with a boomerang. Oh! God! No! Stop! What was that? John Tame, thanks for the host. That was really loud. What are you up to, John? We have a bomb for this, and we won't run out of bombs at the end of the level. Splendid. Give me that. Thank you. If we can keep that for the rest of the level. Oh, man. Oh, I saw it. Give me a heart. Come on, just drop a heart for once in your life. Oh yeah. Free pump. No pump on that screen. Accuracy is more important. Couldn't stand there anymore. It wasn't safe, but I did it anyway. Because I couldn't get the freaking sword to do what I was trying to do. Ugh. Oh, that was close. Oh my god. Alright, let's get the arrow out. Which is what I was gonna do regardless, but let's do it right now and use it. Okay, we've got beams. That was a little bit unfortunate. As far as getting damage to the like-likes in the back, which is what you want out of the beam strat. They got all eaten and missed. Alright, 16. Weird room. It's still possible. Was hit. That sucks. I already lost a heart. Oh, I should have tried to boost up. The zero heart. Come on, just... No, I don't want it. So that's the way I'd approach that room with beams, except it would go much faster with beams. That was... I had to get the frame-perfect execution, pixel-perfect on that clip, or I would have been hit. That was a hell of a lot of damage. I did not... I stepped into the one red beam. Well, don't have a lot of life to give here. Even less now. Thank you. Oh my god. I can't believe I made it to the door. Don't get hit on this strat. Glad I got that heart. Not gonna go for fast, unfortunately. Oh no, I don't have enough arrows to save those frames. Oh! Alright, I think it's saved. Go, 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 go! I don't want to do this anymore! What are we done? We got it! Ha ha ha! Hi, everybody. I'm a little shaky. I made myself nervous at the end of 8 by saying I can still do it. And then it...
that silver. It's like it could still be done. Oh no! And I've got all this damage I took. Ah. That's why you practice more than one strat for everything, because we couldn't do fast Patra. Larry? Where's Larry? He missed it. Thanks for the GGs. We did it. We sub-30'd red for two first red candle, which is only an accomplishment in so much as nobody had ever done it before. The theory suggested that if I can get a 2840, I can definitely do this. So now that I've done it, I can stop doing it.